welcome back to my channel Learn with Anne. So today we'll study closure property, communicative property and associative property. From S. Chan. So let's start with closure property. Closure property is simple because it's saying any whole number multiplied or added by a whole number is always a whole number. So here 2 is a whole number and other 2 is also a whole number. When they are added, they create a whole number 4. Same whole number 3, again whole number 3. When multiplied, they create whole number 6. So it is simply saying whole number plus whole number is equal to whole number. Commutative property. The order in which numbers are grouped when added or multiplied does not change sum or the product. So mostly this method is for addition, but sometimes there are numbers when multiplied, they create the same product in any order. So A plus B plus C or C plus B plus A. Answer for both is we will take N number. Then 1 plus 2 plus 3 or 3 plus 2 plus 1. Answer for both is 6. Associative property. The way in which numbers are grouped. So here we can get confusion. Communicated and associative. Associative is saying the way. And it is saying the order. The way in which numbers are grouped when added or multiplied does not change sum or product. E plus D in bracket plus M or M plus D in bracket plus M. Answer for both is this is N. Answer for both is N. Same 4 plus 5 in bracket plus 1 or 1 plus 5 in bracket plus 4. Answer for both is 10. So it is saying however in whatever numbers we take in bracket or in any other method, the answer should be same and that will be associative. And in communicative it is saying in the order, like we take 1, 2, 3 or 3, 2, 1. Here 4 plus 5 in bracket or 1 plus 5 in bracket. Then closure property, whole number plus whole number is equal to whole number or whole number into a whole number is always a whole number. Then again, what are not whole numbers? I have already told, but negative negative numbers decimal numbers फ्रैक्शन नंबर्स, नेगेटिव डेसिमल एंड फ्रैक्शन नंबर्स आर नॉट होल नंबर्स, बिकॉज होल नंबर्स आर स्टार्ट फ्रॉम जीरो टू इन्फिनिटी, दैट वी डोंट नो, बिकॉज नंबर्स आर अनलिमिटेड, बट नेगेटिव नंबर्स आर नॉट होल नंबर्स, सेम विद डेसिमल नंबर्स एंड फ्रैक्शन नंबर्स. सो दीज थ्री आर नॉट होल नंबर्स. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव अंडरस्टूड द क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी. होल नंबर प्लस होल नंबर इज इक्वल टू अ होल नंबर. होल नंबर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय होल नंबर इज ऑल्सो अ होल नंबर. देन कम्युनिकेटिव प्रॉपर्टी, ऑर्डर इन विच नंबर्स आर ग्रुप्ड व्हेन एडेड और मल्टीप्लाइड डज नॉट चेंज सम और द प्रोडक्ट. हियर इज द एग्जांपल, 1 प्लस 2 प्लस 3 और 3 प्लस 2 प्लस 1, आंसर फॉर बोथ इज 6. एसोसिएटिव प्रॉपर्टी, द वे इन विच नंबर्स are grouped when added or multiplied does not change sum or the product. 4 plus 5 in bracket plus 1 or 1 plus 5 in bracket plus 4, answer for both is 10. Difference between communicative and associative. In communicative, we have to arrange numbers in order to make them their answer same and make it a communicative property. In associative, we have to see in which way or in how we are fitting the numbers in bracket or any other type of things like bracket. So in here the answer in this types of numbers, the answer should be same to make it associative property. This was for this video. And next time we will study exercise 2E, sorry, 2C or 2B. And yeah, I will do only the main questions which are tough and we should learn. So this was for this video. Till then, take care and goodbye.